Acha. You wonder the government. Yo, Ghana, what's up? Government is one gutter road. Government. Yo, talk to some boy. Shut up your mouth. Boy, them a bad man. Which part your badness come from? Go back, man. Yo. Talk about your bad man. You're international. Yo, right now, a big man thing, you know, brother. Watch which part me there. You want to see what I go on. Watch out. Hold on, Nyako. No, David, no. Wait a minute. Yo, government. Yo, talk to some boy. Shut up on the mouth. You're not a bad man. Which part of the badness come from? It have to go back. Anywhere your badness come from, it have to go back, my youth. That may make you know. Yo, one other than a place. One government. I mean, govern the dancer. What do some boy? Yo, we govern the dancing, you know, brother. May I have something to tell you? Some boy just some like a Prenton, you know. Prenton thing, you know, there, brother. Yo, Dion, what you want me to tell the boy, them say? Yo, Dion Brooks. Me and Dion Brooks are par different thing, brother. Yeah, you want to look man in face, you know. Yo, I don't think I joke. What do some boy, man? Yo, what do you know, man? Yo, but them know that other than a place, you know, why your government, you know, watch out. Me and Diana Road, Paris.
Uyaka.
Yo,
SM for life.
What you mean?
SM, yo. Shut up, Wally, for life.
Call out everybody. SM. Call out Jupiter. Everybody. Jupe.
Stone Boy.
What are you?
My legend, Sami. Big up yourself,
Samini. Yeah,
anyway,
yeah.
There, Ghana.
Yeah.
Big Nash, big up yourself.
One tap on the rest. I don't know
what we're
talking about.
Big up yourself.
Yo, me don't want Lagasy name call up in this. Lagasy name can't call up in my video. Lagasy, your name can't call up. Your name not call up.
Respect, apologize to
Lagasy
and
Jupiter. Mr. Lagasy name not call up in my video. Like I say, me tiff your woman. Take your brother, come here. Yo, like I say. Yo, like I say, don't say me come check the hand, you know. Me come check her, you know. I check me, check you. You see me? Yeah. What's up? Yo, one other than the place. Ghana, my son coming, you know. So I come check my Jamaica woman briefly. I come check her briefly. You know, she came to visit Paris, and I came to check her briefly and say hi. And go back home. You get me? Yeah. Sometimes it's like that. We get hyper, you know? You get me? Yeah, man. Yeah, when you go back to England?
Yeah,
okay, I'm going back to my room, yeah? I'm going back.
Hello,
no,
Ghana.
No argument.
Fucking hell. Ghana, big up on yourself. Love in Ghana.
One love. Yeah? Yeah, one that is a government, you know. Well, yo, one government, you know. We govern the dancer. Any boy have to go sleep. Every boy have to sleep, mm-hmm. Brother. We have to go sleep. Okay, watch this. Let me tell you guys something. Right now, you hear this.
Mm-hmm.
You see, right now, any African artist are doing music.
Mm-hmm.
And don't put Afro to it. You know, it's Afro beat around the place now.
But this is my page on Instagram. Yeah.
Afro Jam. Afro Jam, yeah. So,
it means Africa and Jamaica.
Africa and Jamaica. So, mm-hmm. I'm saying that the thing we have done, the name Reggae Dancehall, we don't want it again. Because when the man them had done, they had a Reggae Dancehall.
Where?
The
Jamaica?
No, they are Ghana. Yeah. Big man thing. It's not reggae dancer, man, they madam dong. So it's Afro, because the instrument, African instrument, the accent,
mm-hmm.
everything.
What about do dancers?
May I come?
Like real man star. No. That's a Jamaican.
Yeah, I know. What to do dancer sometime, but we are trying to take the African thing worldwide.
Yeah.
So we have to rebrand a few things.
Yes, we rebrand it.
Yeah, we rebrand it.
Because Jamaica, we think we still.
Yeah, like we are thief Jamaican thing. You know, we don't want that. Because we are not thieving thing. You know, because You know, we want to be free to use the African language to sing.
Yeah.
So shut up, Wale can do Kolego no Minje. That African language.
And God. And God.
Stone boy can do Bim Neisha and do him thing and do Bafira.
That's
Bafira.
That, no, somebody say, that's a lot of only world. It's a wicked song that.
You get me? You know, so the man them can free up and use for them local language.
Yeah, they can.
Do you understand me?
I love when they do dance song.
Yeah, they might go to the dancehall, but because of the language, the patois.
Yeah.
How much of the youth them can't speak patois in the
end? Yeah, it's true.
That is the problem because you have some Jamaica here. Me meet one Jamaican man. He's a Ghanaian, but he live in Jamaica and the UK. And he say, "What don't you speak patois? So? Oh, you not teach him an office to patois? Mm-hmm. Can I not speak good patois?" Mm-hmm. They say, "No, you're right because you don't. Patois is not only a language; it's accent."
Mm-hmm. But one. Stone boy speak like a patois.
Stone boy good.
Shatawale.
How much Stone boy and Shatawale we have done?
You person speak like a patois.
And you know what I said?
And some in it speak like a patois too.
You're right. You're right. But me I say, Stone boy, Shatawale, Samini, Jupiter, a foreman.
And Black Messiah speak some patois.
All right, but we don't want the patois influence again.
And yes, it's true. Zenerai speak straight patois.
And you know what I said? The Jamaican, them still I go find a problem with the African patois. No care what.
Yeah.
Them still I go say.
But more Ghana if you do that, some dance and music.
The Ghanaian thing.
Ghanaian thing. It's the
original. Yeah, because we have some Jamaican. I go say some Jamaican. I say, but how no can sing in our phone?
Yeah, because Mister Lucian at one time, like what this tone boy.
Come on, cost the man. The man, I say,
I was mad.
Copying, so we are copying Jamaican.
Lucian, me na rate you. Go ahead.
Yeah, Luciana, them. This is that thing away you do.
Yeah,
I disrespecting. Yeah,
don't disrespect tone boy.
I disrespecting that Luciana do. Disrespecting, you know.
Yeah.
You come African and. This is African artist.
You come African more than one time. I come about Stone Boy. Don't fuck with Stone Boy.
Should I kick out your tooth when you that day, man?
No, mess with Stone Boy.
You're lucky, man. Low channel, you're lucky, brother. So, here we are. Link will link up in Paris. You see, I check me, come check your sister, you know, brother. You see me? Me, I make it know, say, one of that is a government, you know, real government. You know. We started, you know, brother. No boy can take the bumbuckler thing from me. My thing different, you know, brother. So, where it started, that's what I got in.
You Jamaican. You some Jamaican.
You know, Jamaican grow me. Brother, mine think different. I'm not telling you already. There I am, you know. From Waterford.
Gaza.
Yeah, Gregory Park. Gaza. Waterford, Gaza.
Gaza.
You know, that's what we live. That's what we live. Don't get the scheme. Don't get the scheme of Waterford. Gaza, me blood can grow.
Me too.
From Waterford. From what I thought, you come at Christian Penn, which part Cartel and Shanty leave?
Christian Penn.
14 Carlis Road.
Christian Penn, but
what do you mean? No bad man, please. Yo, me live at, you didn't see Christian Penn, yo, go ahead, big of say go ahead. Christian Penn. 14 Carlis Road. Don't have Gregory Park. Capture land, village.
Mm-hmm.
How many place that?
Mm-hmm.
From this.
That's the next one.
Sure, nothing.
You're Jamaican.
You don't think I joke?
Let them make a bad man.
Oh, don't take me fat. Yo, my thing, yo.
You no place, man.
What you mean? You no place. So, and then we move from Gregory Park and got Stony Hill.
Mm-hmm.
From Stony Hill, yeah.
Rocky
Valley.
Waterford, Gaza.
Gaza. Village. Village. Capture land. Yo.
Capture land. Fucking hell, no, man.
Think a joke, man. Think a joke thing, man.
No, man. You're more Jamaican than me.
You're a Jamaican grow me, you know.
That's good.
Jamaican
that's why I'm in Ghana. I know. Me right now, I sell out Jamaica for Ghana. I don't talk.
You sell out Jamaica for Ghana.
I sell out Jamaica for Ghana artists. I love Ghana artists, man.
No, Ghana love you, man.
Me love Ghana artists.
You know how much Ghanaian you love you?
Oh, my God.
From Shatawale to Samini to Jupi. To who Stone Boy and to
Black Messiah,
all of them.
Vuvu. Big up King Vuvu. Anyway, you're dead.
You see me?
Brother,
hold on.
Your mother is here.
Big up on the side. Jupiter, you see your mommy?
Your mother is here, Jupiter. Your Shatawala mother is here. Nobody
makes
you
know.
I'm crazy.
No boy can't disown on the brother. Saying, so I'm saying that. Show me battery, I run up.
Mm.
We are going quick and sign up. May I say, We changing the name from reggae dancehall to Afro.
Afro
dancer.
Okay, we changing it from reggae dancer to Afro.
But you know the funny thing, some boys say Afro dancer, some boys say we no Afro dancer, no reggae night. And me go some woman say, all right, we are put reggae in and say Afro reggae dancer. Them say no.
No.
Them still
so
not.
Why is it then?
So what them want? Afro dancer is not good. Afro reggae dancer is not good.
If it's Afro, it is the culture of God for Africa.
Yes.
You understand? So yes. You really have to maintain that.
Yes.
You know?
And them say no reggae no in the Afro. So me say, all right, because some woman say we are putting the reggae and say Afro reggae dancer.
Yeah.
And then I say reggae can't mix up. Reggae and reggae.
Reggae and reggae.
We understand that. Yes. But reggae is oriented
But
in Jamaica.
Me, you know, honestly, me never know Ghana do the reggae. I was shocked. I was speechless when the first time.
Till you hear who?
Tell me here, Chatawali, real man, sir. Me say, that real man, sir.
Yeah, real man.
Jamaica straight.
Yo, you
want to hear that from?
Yo, you want to hear some? You want to hear some Chatawale tune? And you go and like that boy? That boy are evil. Some dancer Chatado.
Some wicked man.
You see?
But if they could have just unite, it would be.
No, them unite, man. Chata Stone Boy, them unite, man. We don't say. It's just.
Mr. Logic, there's no Ghana industry in Ghana. Because they're not helping the artists.
There is no dancehall industry again. Because me take out my involvement.
Okay. So.
That's why you're not seeing nothing now go on.
But then, is there a music industry there?
There is a music industry. But when you take out Shatta, Samini, Stoneboy, and Jupiter.
Mm-hmm.
Episode.
I don't know episode. What's beefing him?
DJ Buddy, your episode of my artist.
Me listening one song for episode, it sounds good too. Yeah, so like yeah. Jamaican too.
So all right, so tell me something before the battery run out. Do you agree with the change of name?
Yes, you can change it. It's up to Uno.
To African. To identify. To identify ourselves.
Yes, we don't need to identify ourselves, man. Because right now, Miss Ghana music is moving, it overtake, man. It overtake Jamaica, man. I'm telling you, Ghana artists, they work hard.
Yeah.
You know, Chatawali work hard, Stone Boy work hard, Samini work hard.
Yeah.
You know, real talk, man, me not lie.
Sure.
The artists, them, excuse me, Chatawali do that stadium. Eh? SM for life.
Man full of the stadium.
SM for life.
Man full of the stadium.
Full of the stadium.
316.
Oh, for God, that was like my Christmas present. And Jupiter go to Jamaica, go and sting for the first Ghanaian artist that is an ex president.
Yeah.
And coming down to Paris to meet you.
Oh, you mean?
Coming to
Paris to meet the government, you know?
Yes.
The government, you know?
Yes.
Oh, you mean?
Yeah.
Yo, Ghana.
Ghana, we love you.
Yo, one love.
We love you, Ghana. See me, we're going to be in Ghana to the world.
To the world.
To the world. We say love you to the world.
To the world. Wonder that. Oh, man. Yo, big up everybody here.
Jesus.
See.
I can't wait for Japan, Ghana.
No, you have to come.
Any day me Japan, Ghana, I swear to God, we come up, I play in with my Jamaica flag around my neck, I take off my shoes. And that red dirt.
Me don't tell you yourself out, you know.
Yeah, but I'm coming, man.
When time you're coming, you're good.
I'm coming.
You're just good.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You're just from your Lana airport.
Yeah, man.
You're good. You're just good like
that. More motorcade.
Motorcade. Don't say a word, man. Motorcade.
Yes, man.
Yo, we have police and lead you. Motorcade you from airport guy hotel.
And I will throw
money.
Pound. Me not sure Ghana.
Spray money.
Spray money like Chatawali.
Yeah.
Chatawali to the world. Stone Boy to the world. Jupiter to the world. Samini to the world.
So after all, you say you agree.
Free world boss.
Free Vice Cartel. Free Cartel. You know.
Free Shanstam. Free Ninja Man.
Free Cartel. You know. Cause me a Gaza you to know.
Jamaica. I'm fully Ghanaian now. Me done with you know Jamaica.
You know what say Gaza was one more empire then.
Yeah. Big up Zabit Bam, DJ Bread Vanda Jamaica. You play Ghana music.
Yeah.
Big and up me a sponsor that.
Yeah. Good thing.
Yeah.
Big up yourself, Dian. Big up yourself. Okay, guys. I'm gonna leave you now. Yeah. International bad man, me this, you know, one dada, you know, me not ramp, you know. No boy, if you ramp with my thing, me different, brother. Remember me telling you, what I talk about, no badness. Which part of your badness come from? Your badness come from Jamaica. It come from Marcus Lane. Your badness come from Orange Street. Which part you come from? Your man is come from Jonestown. Your man is come from Garden. He come from Jungle 12. He come from Brazil.
Everywhere.
My youth, don't go one side, man. Big up yourself. Here. Yeah. Me soon see you, no, man.